I'm ready to gun down these orcs. That's how I'm feeling. But we're going to jump into this game. It's me, the Unknown Kid. We're back. Playing some more Shadow of War. Because the war is still here. We got to take the war to the dang old Dark Lord. And we're going to help Karina with this dang old Necromancer. Which we pretty much met last stream. What the heck is going on my phone?
The Balrog has been buried, but the Necromancer remains. The dead have begun to rise.
Actually, isn't there an app for dominoes? This one is like a dominoes piece app. Yeah, there is. I knew it was. Let's go ahead and install this though. But Archer is a Morgoth. What's that about? Oh, Zog's Code is attempted to raise and recruit the Arches. The ancient order of Orc warriors came up with Karn to stop the rich and return the Arches to their graves. Oh yeah, gotta stop the fucking, yeah, this fucker. As I'm a level 36, I'm close to level 40. I wonder if level 40 is like, officially like your, officially level you like pretty much stop at, or you keep going above level 40. Oh no, we're gonna figure this out because there's like another act that I'm getting the feeling is gonna come across soon. And it feels like, I feel like I'm close to ending this game, but I'm not. Like, that's how I was feeling right by now. Considering how many quests I've, like, you know, how many missions I've done so, thus far. Again, the music never changes for this, which makes it actually kind of good. Are you serious, guy? If I knew the fucking address, I'd be able to figure shit out. Wrong place. Alright, let's get this started. The young and the mother freaking hot, Liz. Alright, yeah, guy. Alright.
These archers of Morgoth. Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Okay. As we get to ride around on a freaking Drake!
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Get the frost, bitches. Here I come. Wait a second. What am I doing? Get purified. Goodbye. Get out of here. I'd slay off his head real quick. Birds of prey. Alright, who wants some of this? Oh shit. I said, the longer I stay cursed, I'm like vulnerable to a lot of shit. Get him out of here. I can't have you giving off curse. Oh my god, really? Annihilate the grave wolf. You can't annihilate me, bitch. I told you I'm way too good at this. Wait, can I make him mind? Oh, nope. He has property and service to, Oh damn, it does that shit. That's amazing. Damn. Get back up here. Out of here. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna need some arrows though. Which one of you bastards willing to go with some arrows for our boy? I just need arrows. I need to travel all over the place. I do. I need arrows. I need my elven shot. Amazing. I got my elven shot back. Alright, time to shadow strike all you mother. And I'm back. What's good? Told you I wasn't done. Come here. Get eaten. Come here. Let me eat you up. Get eliminated. Boy, you stand no chance against me. And I'm off. Goodbye. No. I may be cursed, but you're gonna die. Get in there, Drake. That's another one. Alright, who wants some of this? I think they do. He wasn't ready for it. Are you ready now, guy? Jesus, I'm just giving them the work. Like, I haven't done shit like this in a minute. Alright, where's the rest of them at? Cause I'm taking out the totems. Show me. Fuck off, guy. You're my whore. I'm sorry to tell you this, but you failed this city. I'm gonna turn this bitch around. Time for you. You wasn't expecting that one, was you, guy?
Dust the archers go, and Morgoth be banned.
Exactly.
Find Zog and his acolyte's deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Yes, and I leveled up again. I'm a level 36 or a 7. I don't even fucking know at this point.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Exactly. He activates the army of freaking necromancers and shit. We're going to be a totally fucked. I'm gonna say that right now. Oh, that'd be, you know what, I keep forgetting I can do this. Oh, I get to destroy him. I like the shower of ice. Look at that. What's my inventory? I got something here. What the fuck is this? Okay. No, I'm gonna upgrade it. Oh, dang. Oh, this is level 12. I need a level. Where's my highest one? Level 31. Ooh, there seems to be a fight bit going on. that game. Please don't freeze on me. Alright, the local hattie is over here. I'll scuff the bottles too. Actually, no. We're gonna travel over here. Think twice before destroying legendary gear. I always do before, like, I always look at the stuff before. That's why I'm holding on to a lot of legendary gear too. I haven't suited myself up with a lot of legendary gear because I haven't gained a lot of, like, I've gained a legendary ring, a legendary cloak. I don't think I've gained a legendary sword yet. It'd be nice to gain one of those, but I think I gotta challenge these orcs, make them give me legendary gear. Well, that's probably what I'm gonna do, since I actually do own most of these areas. Alright. So it seems like, guy, you seem to know something. Tell me what you know. You have no choice. Oh, that's bruise. Oh no, everybody here. Well, that's some shit. I wonder. If I decide to kill Bruise, would that, like, technically ruin the story a little bit? I don't know. Actually, guy. I'm gonna send you a death threat. I'm gonna kill him eventually. I just wonder how, like, you know, it would be wrong to go out to Bruise and kill him after we basically shatter his fucking brain. As I call it, a fate worse than death. Oh snap, it's my puppy dog killing another puppy dog. Get ruined. No, you're mine now. Actually, I should grab. Get the fuck up off me. Are you serious? Ghouls and Grogs. The brother corruption raised their dead face to face. Yes. Alright, let me mount you. As I pretty much do that.
Stench of death surrounds a confusion of ghouls they send off.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
As always.
Bury yourselves or be
Battalion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
So how do we do that? Freaking cool. And they're coming from here. If I keep walking, I might be able to find the ghouls so they keep coming at me. Yes, here they come. There it is. And here they come again. You gotta let them come for you, Talion. Purify everything. That thing's gonna try to curse me.
We need to dismount to purify the totems.
Understandable. Get in there, Karnan. Come on. Nice. All right, time to get out of here. Alright, we got more things to destroy. Let's get in there. And we got more ghouls. I remember in the last game, well, DLC part of this game, well, DLC part of Shadow of Mordor in general, you were able to freaking fracking like basically dominate the ghouls and make them your own. I wanted to allow you to do that again in this game. Because that was such an OP ability. There's another one? Alright, let another one pop up. Yep, exactly what I needed. Another one pops up. Fall, you fucking ghouls. Woo! Jumping over.
Ho!
I didn't realize I could do that. That's nice. That's a lot of poison. No. Fuck. You can try it. No!
I was cast aside. I was abandoned. Come back when you have sucked enough.
I have to keep Karnan alive? Are you kidding me? Actually doing well for myself before that thing died. Oh, so we just got one more to go. So pretty much mission is over after this. Because Karnan wanna be weak as shit and die. Die, bastards. Outta here.
He poisons my brood with foul energies.
Alrighty then. Hey, get off of me. Please fight Karnan. I'm not your target. Come here. I'll be more than ready.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours.
Oh yeah, I could put lights on the lightsaber.
Yes. Hey, what the hell? They're bringing a war. Are you kidding me? Alright, we gotta get over and help Karnan. I actually don't know enough about this area no more. Bastard decided to run away from me. It's the talk! I'm more than it's the talk, fam. Tell me about you. Terrified of Kiragors. Terrified of stealth? Guy, you suck. Why are you even a captain? Hey, when somebody stealths you, basically? Oh, you two don't like each other. Terrified of cursed. Terrified. And you suck too, guy? There's so many of you all. Do that. Kneel before me, jump before me. It makes no difference to me. Oh, big guy versus big guy. Terrified of poison. Ranged by frost beast proof. Soft target. Okay. Yes, I am back. But I'm not here for you all. I'm here to save Karnan. My freaking tree! Bitch, couldn't even touch me. Really? Are you fucking serious? Alright, jump into it.
Bro, I forgot to put my paint job.
They come for Karnan. We must destroy their totems.
Have to purify. How many must we purify before they're done? Damn. Thanks to no chance against me. Yes. Be upset. Man, fuck you. Bitch! Nappy mines. Shit. Please get purified now. Damn, it took out my fucking Caragor. That bitch died.
We'll do this the way they did the.
What? No. Stop it.
These magics poison the forest. They poison Karnan.
I understand. I'm trying to help you, Karnan. Promise. Yes, I surely did. Bitches.
All torchbearers to the clearing.
Foulant is the air, devoured by flame.
We must return to Karnan now.
Yes.
Do
Fudge. Oh my God. Bitch. I surely am. How y'all like being on fire, huh? Cutting off heads, slaying bitches. It's what I do on a day to day. Can't let you die, Karnan.
Unfinished, he will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you sold him.
Put ear to earth and heed.
She's dying.
Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
You said that.
You're not coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Karna must rest in dwell. Karna, be still. All is ash. Circle cannot be broken. Go now.
That is sad, dude.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go ask for candy. I'll be back.
That's right. That right there just that hurts my heart. It came from my fucking tree, man. Now I'm gonna make them all pay. I'm a level 38. That'd be nice to have. I'm not even gonna lie. Cause I've been last chance a lot in this game. Zog is determined to raise the Balrog from the frozen lake of Zeragost. He cannot be allowed to succeed. Reward, Dragon Song. Fire and Ice? That's what it's called? Fire from Ice. Okay. Well, Zog, you must be dismantled, fam. Karnan has fallen trying to stop you. I must end you myself. I don't think I consider myself a warmonger based on the sect of acting. I've been playing this game for so long and I like to kill things and make people my allies just by forcing their hand. Let's see. Needless to say, every orc shall stand by the bright lord as we take on Sauron. Not my guy as a Grog. Let's get it.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targaryen! We call you back from your tomb.
Come on, let me get on your back.
Rise and join our glory!
It's working. Targaryen lives! It lives!
No!
Dimwit! You will not foul the ritual. Targaryen will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Zog.
Enough. I tell you all, it's over. As long as I stay cursed, however. No! I am not gonna face this foul beast again. Holy schnell. Come on. I'm so close.
Dimwit! I was about to pull life from death, and you ended it! He was to be my masterwork, and you ended it! This is how you die, Greywalker!
You're going to try it. Now come and fight for me! Are you ass?
Morgoth!
bitch. I live.
Stand up and finish what you start, Grubs.
I'm all done with you. Aw, shit. Fuck you. I'm not done. Didn't I tell you I'm not done? I told you I wasn't finished.
You've done it. You killed me. But let me tell you a secret. Necromancers never truly die.
I'm going to slay off your hand, slay off your leg, stab you in the back, and make sure you stay dead. How about that, guy?
I think we did it.
Then Kanan's sacrifice was not in vain.
Exactly. For Kanan. At the end of the day, he absolved her. Made sure everything was better. Yes, I get someone a freaking drink! This is amazing! Ooh, counter while on fire. Give me that. Check out my character for a second. Now I'm able to summon a freaking Drake. Let's get it. Whoa, this is a lot going on here.
We're winning.
Seems like the Nazgul are coming for me.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
Understood their quarry.
Beast. And here we go. Now I'm able to fly in this bitch. For good. This makes me undoubtedly unstoppable now.
The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan. Ensuring this fort remains defensible had better be their top priority.
Exactly. Let's get into it then. Nazgul shall not take this fortress!
Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
Alright.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Oh shit. Alright, orcs, I'm gonna need you my commands.
You take the shrieker! I'll get his pets!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
For me! What the fudge is... Oh my god, I am being killed. Yo, what the fuck? You want me to fight you, guy? Okay, fucking Drake. My guy, please. Thank you. Come on up here and fight me.
You cannot win. The armies of the Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
So? Oh no. Come here. Yo, they're swarming me. Yo, what the fuck? Not finished yet. Yo! I'm sorry, I can't die. Holy schnell, how's this? No, bitch! Fuck off! I am literally taking so much damage. Give me health. That's the only way I'm defeating this guy. Are you ass?
He will need someone to replace you.
I'm about to say.
Whoa.
Ouch. I said you're done. What?
You will not escape.
Yo. Nice.
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
He was going to kill me. That's insane. The moment I get to join her, I'm going to kill this man. Give me that too. I like the rifle execution thing, but I'd rather have this. Ceaseless might. We're after him now. If he's not taken down, he's going to ruin us all.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
And Nikki turned me by Birds of Prey. Well, I was using during that one mission, so be happy, game. I was using that upgrade. I've been using Birds of Prey ever since I got the dang old upgrade. This is where I met Bruce and his mess. Alright, we have to eliminate this man and defeat the Nazgul for good.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
That's not good, then.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
Apparently so.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best.
I mean, I've grown stronger all this time, so yeah.
It's not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
And why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
Maybe.
For now, the battle must be won.
Exactly. We have to make them understand where we come from. Fuck this Drake. Fudge, dude. I ain't got arrows. And I need focus.
Thank you.
Alright, you damn jerk, your minds. Holy schnau.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Elf assassin. So tell me if I have this right. Tell me. Takra kills Mortal. So Lorm kills Takra.
I'll use my Elf.
I need some more health.
I'll stick to killing them.
Or was that Osbrawn?
You can do that. Let's just say I'm more aligned with my ring of power than you are, Ethereal. Ouch! I hate fighting these things. Goodbye. Now I get to slay the right way. Cut off the dragon's head!
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
That's actually a good question, Talion.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
I wonder if that has to be a good thing.
So, they are banished from death.
Like I am. How is that kind of fast and you eat three of them? Move a little bit faster than that, fam. Oh, great. There he is again.
The commands that you serve here. But your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies.
You're gonna have to try. None of that mess, guy.
Try to run away.
Fuck. Would you screw off? Really? Oh my god, get the fuck up off of me. Enough is enough, I'm activating my own shit. Get the fuck out of here, guy. E3R could use some help. Can you fuck off? Get off of me. That's not how I die. These fucking drakes, man. I'm trying to survive. Fucking Drake, I'm out of here, dude. Nothing to come at you, bitch. Come here. Yo, get off! I am so not dancing no damn Drake. What the fuck? Yo! Get the... Come on, dude. That's annoying. Oh my god. That damn trick, man. I think it's trying to kill me. It's two of them. Again, how is this fucking fair? Damn, Drake's, bro. The thing is, man. What am I doing? What? I'm sick.
My torment ends. Yours is simply beginning.
God. Oh, he's so fucking difficult to kill.
Should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
Oh shit. Well damn. And he steals her. Wow. What? Celebrimbor?
For your daughter's safe return.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he came back and just eliminated them all.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
I don't think he really truly cares.
War has come!
Oh my god! My god. Jesus Christ.
Mm.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
Exactly.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
No matter the cost.
A Drake would have been a great asset.
She's like, I'm so dumb for shit. Damn, Celebrimbor. Damn. My god. That was a tough fight. Servant's armor, what the fuck is this shit? Man, get this shit out my face. You this bullshit ass hammer. We might as well finish up what we can here. Look at the region map here. Oh my god, he's here at the Colosseum. Didn't I make these orcs fear me at one point right here in this arena?
Busy.
A necromancer is never truly dead.
The arena is stocked with dead Uruk, victims of the siege.
An army in waiting.
This fool.
Zuka.
You're not even speaking sense, guy. Too happy about this.
Booth.
And they're just speaking all nonsense. Yeah, I have to slay you down now. It's okay to die, guy.
Eddie doesn't have
Woo! Tore off his body.
Yeah.
And rise again. But here you are, trying to put an end to me once more, and failing. You are a simple man.
You're upset now? Oh, Ronk, you're back?
Ronk.
Yeah, he's back, definitely. Everybody's trying to kill me. Damn it.
Just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way,
I don't like where it's coming back.
Rise again.
I'm gonna make sure you don't. Yo, I appreciate you. That's an interesting way to take that. As I'm currently level fucking 40.
Guys, don't hog the box. One person gets a gun each time. We take turns, or if we don't take turns, then we're all gonna die. If we don't take turns. Then we'll hog the box. Alright, that's it. We don't need any more guns.
Let's see.
Better than nothing. I got a sniper too. I got a locust.
Wow.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I just clutched it so hard. Wait until all the pods get purple and then you open them. I got a ray gun.
Let's travel over here.
On this one, do not kill them because it's kind of harder on this one. I can't.
Oh my god, my nose is so itchy. I need to eat something in the next few minutes.
I'm dead.
He said it'd be nice to have a drink. Y'all can't kill my dang on fucking shine. I'm on my grind. Alright, let's see what we can do then. Sick of this.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Too many.
I know why Gurtha hasn't went down yet. It's because he has
a job. Isildur.
Kill him, Gurtha!
The king who cut the one ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Holy!
These men died at Minas Ithil.
That's the same thing.
Men!
She's right.
Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
It's the same thing.
They were your comrades. Now they are my slaves.
Thank you.
tremble as your friends turn against you.
I'm a whole level 40 now, and I'm actually proud of myself that I'm advancing this far. Oh man.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
And my choice is to kill you! To keep doing what I do. I mean, you keep coming for me like you want some of this.
But you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Oh my god.
Castamir,
he served the Dark Lord still.
Wow. Now stop it.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
The Bright Lord.
What? Swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used. I can use it.
So I am close to finishing what I have begun.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.
Maybe.
It is easy for you to say don't shoot them. I only have two snipers. It's easy for you to say that. All right, the beast is coming. Marco.
You know what? We're going to stop it here because I feel like there's going to be a lot with this last mission. And I'm saying this because, like, the fact of the matter, a lot of our warriors are not up to peak. And I'd rather have the last fight be something amazing.
I'm the beast, I'm the beast, I'm getting the beast.
So what we're going to do here...
Hold on, let me stink up for a second.
We're gonna kill Bruce, officially. Where's this stuff at? All over here. Now we have not found this barrel yet.
Run.
But me, might be a right idea to get some of our best guys up to level 40 before we decide to take on Sauron.
I don't like you, Margo. Just die. I killed the Margo.
Seems as though Shadow of War is going to be over before we know it. And we have not explored everything in this game yet, as far as upgrades concerning. What am I doing? I have a fucking Drake I can use. Alright. Here comes my question. How in the world am I supposed to get up there? Like, are you amazing beast?
All right, guys.
That makes so much more sense. I get under here.
I'm getting jumped. Follow me. I know where Jug is. Oh, okay. There's the yellow bottle. That's the
All right, let's get up here.
I gotta show the door.
All right, Eden. He looks so broken.
It's not my fault. It's his fault. Always has been. Take the food. I would never try to take the food. Would you just take the bloody food?
He is so broken. I'm trying to. Damn. Okay.
You can have the food.
Oh, and I'm here. And that's the end of Bruise, guys. Supply raid. Gotta make him just strong. Let's make him strong, a little bit stronger.
I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
What did you know, guy?
I know you are as eager as I am to start dividing up the loot. But do not forget to kill the guards first.
Urbanu.
Did you really? Beat his ass. Actually, we're gonna do this. No, you don't anymore. The guy. Where are you going? Like him.
Why would you kill the last
I don't care for him like that. Oh yeah, I don't like this guy. Piffy him.
That was Eddie. you throw a grenade behind you so that...
Love, are you?
Guys! Guys, someone get Beast! Someone get Beast and get by
Beast. You got a fire weapon, amazing. I want you dead.
I changed my gobble gobs.
I'll go over here.
Actually, if we're gonna play,
that's why it's like two pit fights.
Yeah. Alright, let's play it. Alright,
our forces are ready.
And Sauron awaits.
You know the answer to that.
I surely do. I just want to see what happens. Both my guys going against each other. Alright. Let's see how this is gonna play out.
Are you an ugly one? I always have to fight the ugly one.
Oh, that's why I didn't like you.
Don't make me wait. Come get some.
Come get some of this. Oh, shit. Oh shit. How are you missing? Nice. Well then. Yeah, she got stronger. Amazing.
Gertzha said join me.
Rook.
Oh, he ain't got no training. Oh yeah, level 33. Ambush him, yes. Yeah, everybody go after Maku. I don't really like him like that.
Wait, they added a new map?
Excuse me. But with us being close and closer to the end here, I'm going to level up my armies to be around level 40. Actually, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to choose my favorite guy that I want to be level 40. Not necessarily the overlord, but I'm going to choose my favorite guy that I want to make my, guy that I want to make my, guy to defend me, like, you know, when things is going bad. Because technically, I can't really make him do anything else. Unless, of course, I reposition him.
Alright, let's do boss battle.
And get him stronger. But, with this being the case, guys, I'm going to level up. I feel like you already got a command going for you. Need somebody to provide me cover, though. You're dead.
Tars.
Damn.
Horza.
Fuck.
Stakuga.
Well, you know what? Stakuga. I should have been being my bodyguard for the time. You become my bodyguard for a minute. And with that being said, however, I'm actually going to make... since this marksman actually got stronger, I'm gonna make him my first level 40 around this region. We got multiple other regions to investigate and, like, you know, see who we want. But for right about now, I'm just gonna go out to the hunters and see how good they are into my loyalty. This is like an epic gear, but I mean, I just don't care about it like that. But that, with that being the case, however,
I don't see it. Oh, there it is.
What is any training exactly? Orders?
Yeah, what is Lumpy's Wait, Discord? There's a Discord? You could buy Discord? I'm ready, guys. I'm ready.
We can definitely use this.
I'm ready.
Ooh, look at that.
Alright, I'm ready, guys. Guys, I'm ready. Guys, let's go. Guys,
let's go. Yeah, would you look at that?
Guys, the battle begins in 1 minute.
Look at our inventory for a second. This is actually better than what I got. Interesting. I'm gonna grab this and try to track down. I said recruit a tank. What am I doing? I could recruit him. No, we're gonna go after him and get this thing on challenge out the way. Let's get after him. There he is.
After this one battle of aliens.
You think you can stop me? Ha! Nothing will stop me from killing you. No weapon, no creature, no man. You will die in agony.
Hey, you're gonna have to try hard enough to kill me, guy. Yo, what the fuck?
Abdicate your will.
Now become mine.
My strength for you.
Retreat.
Very well.
Upgrade this hell. Oh shit. My fools, who's the one? But yeah, this is Media Unknown Kid. I'm really leaving for the time being. Like I said again, the plan is to get my army to level 40, which I am currently at right about now. And remind those that I am the Bright Lord. Sauron shall be taken care of in the next couple of streams, possibly if we upgrade our guides correctly. But yeah, this is Media Unknown Kid leaving off, riding off into Drake, you know, into the sunlight and shit. Maybe it's a volcano. But yeah, I should see you guys then. Peace! Yeah.